So yeah, February 6th was the day that we sat down together in the park and decided that that we would tear the band-aid off and go our separate ways. And I guess that's where the song, I think the second verse starts off there. The song starts off on a journey of, you know, where the inception of the relationship, where it began, and then slowly goes through the different time frames of the relationship and where it got to, and the fact that that after a certain period of time, I started to realize that there was something a lot deeper in the relationship that I couldn't get to, that I couldn't help with. And without going into detail, that I couldn't do anything to help with. I thought I could, but I couldn't. And that was something that that was out of my control. And I think ultimately that's what led to the demise of it and the song being written.